Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very small video for you. I will be showing two types of lenses that I got from Colorful Eye. I made two looks with these and I will be showcasing these two looks in this video, but the tutorials for them will be in different videos. It's just to give you an idea of these lenses. And here you can see your lenses. So these are the pink mesh ones and they are super cool. This is in a sort of saline solution. My eyes aren't sensitive to it. I can already use it straight from the solution, but I would recommend, like, if you have a solution that your eyes react better to, if you have really sensitive eyes, you can best get a solution from your ophthalmologist, I think it's called. For like normal lenses, for example, these won't affect these lenses and they will be better for your eyes if you're sensitive, but I can use them like this. And then of course, after the first time that I use this, I get rid of this solution and I put a different solution in these containers. So this is a little container with the lenses and then some tools right here. There is a tool to apply. It seems like a little suction thingy, so it sucks the lens on here because it's like made of rubber. Yeah, it just helps sometimes because it can stick to your finger, but this is like especially made to drop off the lenses in your eye. And then this little tweezer, it has like a very soft rubber on the tips and it's like great to like softly press against your eye and then go like with a darker edge and like little stars in it, so it's like a purple galaxy kind of lens. And in the middle where your pupil is, I believe it's called, there are little holes so you can see through it a little bit better. There are like mesh holes in them. These holes you can see of course in pictures because that is the whole idea of the lens, that you will be able to see those. And these ones have a black border around them, so it's like something different because you also have like the fully red ones mesh without any border, or the pink ones. Thought this would be kind of cool to do a bunny look with, like a sort of deranged bunny. So I will put this in on one eye and then the pink ones on my other eye. You definitely see the pink when you look through it, but actually it's really doable, and certainly when you don't have like light straight coming at you. Like if I look to the sides, the pink one is easier to look through. There is however also a very small hole in the middle of this one. I didn't see that before, but when I put this in just now, I saw there's like a really tiny extra hole in the middle. This makes you see a little bit sharper with this side than the other ones, but definitely they're both doable. So yeah, I hope this video was helpful in making you like choose between certain lenses, or maybe get you interested in trying these kinds of lenses, because I know it seems scary when you got lenses without like the pupil hole, when you don't have the big hole in the middle for your eye hole. Then it can be scary. So if you are interested in these kind of colored mesh lenses, or like lenses that even seem all the way like without any mesh even, then I hope this was helpful. I hope you enjoyed this video as well as seeing the two looks I did with this. The tutorials are either already on my channel or will be coming to my channel. I can't guarantee that they will both be in time for Halloween, but I do my best. I actually tried to focus a little bit more on easier looks, so I guess the bunny one will be on my channel quicker than the other one. But yeah, it would still be a cool cosplay idea. If you have any more questions, drop them down below in the comment section. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel for more, and also of course the tutorials. And I hope to see you all next time. Have a happy Halloween and I'll catch you all on the flip side.